A lot of people ask when they see me playing this on a jazz gig, is that thing chromatic? How can you play it in every key? Well, the answer is it's not really chromatic, it's tuned in a wholetone scale. Which only has half the notes. So if you want to get the other notes, you have to tilt it a little way like this. That helps you cover half the hole with your lower lip as you play. So you go. Note that to tilt it, I'm not using this hand, it's limp. Just enough strength to stop it falling to the ground. The tilting motion is all done with the thumb and these two fingers on my left hand. This finger acts like a spring to bring it back to upright position. I'd like to end with a little extract from Thelonious Monk.